What's happening, YouTube? Cowboy here, and we're continuing the A to Z challenge with Bane. As you can see, he's a pretty decrepit-looking fellow. Kind of looks like a retarded horse had sex with one of the aliens from the Alien movie franchise, like the one with Sigourney Weaver. You can see he has this little shaky leg right here. He's an interesting hero, but Bane is known as being an insane disabler. He's very, very powerful at disables. I'll go into his moves once we load in, but he's pretty baller.
10 seconds remain.
Game so far today as Bane, and it was a win. The warm-up match, but,
Bane.
Unfortunately...
Alright, so we might run a...
Grab a career?
We're gonna have Undying and somebody else off later. If we have a round in Bane, it's a lot of free kills.
I'd rather just solo off lane, that's how I plan on dying best.
Alright, let's go. Do you want to put Mimer on a top lane then?
Then Vector pick.
Well, we don't have
see how it goes.
I mean, we don't have stuns, but we do have Undying, so we have some nasty initiation.
I have like a bunch of slows too.
Yeah.
Oh man, you haven't even seen how I play Undying.
What do you guys think? Against this lineup, do you think it's worth grabbing a soul ring for the harassment? Or should I just start building straight into like iron four staff, all that shit?
I would never buy a soul ring recipe to start. Just by wards, so...
Not for Bane, anyway. The only guys that I buy it immediately for are like, Darkseer.
I just like, that's usually the first item I go to rush for, just because I like to spam brain sap all day.
It is a very annoying skill.
It's pure damage too, it's a bit of a shit skill.
That's why it's a very annoying skill.
A really funny thing to do is level up people first and then go mid and put on their mid.
Woo! I got money and the rune.
I'm gonna get top. Warded up for us.
Most sad.
Alright, so basically, to give you an idea on Bane, first ability, Enfeeble. As you can see, it weakens the enemy unit, reduces their damage.
I doubt I'll be able to do much of anything, but I'll try.
Really great against right click carries.
Most likely, there's
going to
be a Crystal Main Juggernaut.
Wait till he's done talking.
Which is what I'm afraid of.
But, yeah, basically, you put this on their carry, and his damage goes to shit. So
yep. I was right on the money with that.
Aside from that, we have Brain Sap, which does pure damage. Fuck this Razor. What's nice about Brain Sap is it deals damage to their health and heals you.
Continuously
so
steal
what you can end up doing
them,
with this is
fine.
If you get a Soul Ring, you're effectively able to ensure you damage them. Like, you pop your Soul Ring to lose the health, and then you use Brain Sap to get it back. And it's just an endless cycle of abuse to the opponents. Then we have Nightmare. Now, Nightmare is it's a simple crowd control ability. It's going to lock the hero down. Like, we'll see right here. We'll do it to this Razor since he feels it's necessary to chase our Spectre. And he basically gets to take a nap. Now, if anybody attacks him, it'll wake him up. But until he wakes up, he just has to sit there in nappy time. And it's also great because, you know, you can basically selectively take one guy out of the fight. Where you going? Where you going, Razor? Oh, you going right there?
Oh, that's beautiful.
Sleep no more.
We need to get our... pick up our wand from the side shop here. Actually, I really want to go
I got things
first,
well in hand
for
over
harassment
here.
On this guy.
Yes.
At least they're being smart though, not initiating enemy because they know what I'm capable
we're gonna
of.
Go for the soul ring. Where's soul ring at?
How are your lanes doing?
Puck's kind of annoying. That's it though. He's not really winning.
All he's doing what he does best.
We're gonna pull this creep wave, I think. So we gotta get some gold here. All right. Did we get a double stack? We didn't. Well, that's a pity.
right now. Zord. Don't fuck with them.
A good rule of thumb that I like to follow is right, like right there, as you saw the break and the smoke, that's when I try to pull. That's usually a relatively decent indicator of when you can pull and properly get the wave where you need them to be.
Dark drains.
I just got first blood.
Nice job.
Perhaps a double kill. Yep.
Why the fuck it got Professor Lucky?
What is this Razor think he's doing?
Well, that's what happens when you ignore the tombstone.
Get out of this lane. Fuck you up.
If I
that
thanks.
Healed the damage he managed to do to
Unfortunately,
us.
Unfortunately, I have to go back to base because it drained all of my mana.
I'll see. Looking, we'll give him our last tango. Ooh, almost ate something with it. There we go. Grab him the last tango. We gotta finish this freaking soul ring up so that we can start spamming that prick out of lane.
Can we get that flying courier up now?
I can in a little bit. I got no gold right now. I can do it after this pull.
Gonna go for Razor. I think that's true. Every mana. Okay, well. Oh, damn it.
Your bottom tower be under attack.
No, fuck that up.
Yes.
Oh, fuck that up too. Oh god, here comes the Razor. No, I need some gold. Fucking no, asshole, man. He keeps stopping my pulls. Oh, I need Flying Courier more than...
Bottom is missing. Never mind.
Courier.
Bottom is here.
Both of them?
Yep.
Where you running, boy?
Okay.
You wanna go, Razor? You wanna go, Razor? You wanna go? Come here, bitch.
The tide of
oh, no. Life. Look at him. He's so freaking low, and he's gonna get away. We're gonna pull these guys over here. We're gonna have some fun with
Very
this.
Very well.
Eh? The creep stopped following me. They were supposed to keep following me.
Go.
Alright, I'm running back to base to man up. Alright, we gotta go back here.
We gotta run back to base again.
Too low to do anything.
Nature's Prophet keeps teleporting in and trying to trap me in the trees.
I need to get my soul ring so I can spam
this
shit.
This is why I bought a Quelling Blade.
Actually, what I need to do is get fucking magic wand. I need like that and soul blade. That's like one of the only hard things about playing support is. Well, in this game in particular, like I'm the only support. So I have. You know.
I might not be able to sun shake.
I don't have any real income source because Spectre's getting the farm in top lane. You know, we got Doom basically taking care of business in the jungle. I'm sitting here just kind of like, yippee.
There you go.
Trying to get some farm, but I'm dying a 6. Maybe I could go join his lane. I don't know. I'll keep pulling creeps and trying to get kills. Once I get Soul Ring, I can get some major harassment on Razor. I really don't want to leave. See, Razor's one of those heroes that, because of his static link, he can take a lot of damage away, and in a one-on-one fight, he can win very, very fast.
Evil dreams.
You can see they're like up on Spectre's dick pretty much. Probably shouldn't pull this, but I need
it's
gold.
Crystal Maiden's missing again.
And we got MP up here.
Sleep no.
Good.
Fuck, man. I cannot time my last hits.
Hey,
at
I
all.
Can teleport top and maybe do something.
I don't have a deepish cool, I'm trying to buy this.
Yes, I got a last hit. Three last hits.
It is time.
Oh, you slowed down.
Look alive! Your top tower.
Oh, he's missing.
Got him. Shit, I killed myself.
Oh god, here comes Puck. No, Puck, go away! Oh, I can buy the soul ring. Oh, I'm stuck! Oh! 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 Oh, I died. It's alright, we got our soul ring done. That's what counts. I'll get the new ward up on spawn, I just finished soul ring. Alright, we got our ring.
I see him.
We go drop our ward here. And now it's Harass City on this bitch.
Punch by waiting, that's why he's being so aggressive.
I need someone to come bottom.
Oh, right after I put up this, I gotta put up this ward for Spectre. I'll hit
Watch out, Juggernaut does have his ultimate ready.
Your top tower. He's going like.
I'll be teleporting there shortly, upon which we can most likely kill him. Also, top is done for.
Or not.
Right. No, it's gonna. There it goes.
Your top tower. Be under attack.
Oh, a little bit.
Your top tower is fallen.
He's not pulling out though. Yeah, motherfucker.
Fox going top, be careful.
I give no fucks. This guy's dead.
Double kill.
Jesus. Hey, click. There you go.
There we go. Take some health.
No, I knew I would survive just because of all the strength I have.
Get that done.
I might get sniped by Prophet now.
Now we're gonna start working up some mana boots. Actually, he's probably good on his own. We'll head on out. I'm gonna need someone to help with buying wards and stuff, because I'm gonna get I wanna get mana boots and someone else on the team is getting them. Unless Undying. Oh, Undying has him. Alright, never mind. I just saw Undying has him already.
Your bottom tower is being sacked.
There's a lot happening bottom. I don't know what we can do down there, but we're gonna mosey on down.
I know such a trick.
See if we can make
something. Yeah, bottom's done.
Yeah, it's
on the base. Dire structures.
Fortified.
That was a wasted 40.
Fortified.
I would have to guess the guy who is not in the party, the guy with Japanese characters in his name.
Most certainly.
I don't know why people do that.
Actually, I did that. I was trying to grab it at the last second.
You didn't even TP in, though.
I was right here, though. I had to run over. I was gonna try and just, Nightmare one, grab the other with the ulti.
That might have ended in disaster, though.
Potentially, but maybe the tower would have lived.
Darkness,
or at least denied.
Yeah.
The tide. I get that.
Alright, I gotta get by some boots so I can actually get some speed.
See you in a bit.
Once I buy regular boots, I'll head over there. Ooh.
Your middle tower be taken to fire.
Let's kill this prophet. He knows we're coming now, though.
He TP'd out right there, I think.
Why are you going for Vanguard?
I'm not going for Vanguard.
No, Spectre. Dark Harry.
Yeah, it seems kind of a... That's like old school. That's what people used to build on Spectre.
Those people still build on Spectre. It's just not good anymore.
That's why I said it's old school.
Well, Doom can carry.
More power to
like, I'm not really sure how you build Spectre. I don't play her enough.
Defusal Blade Manta style. Go. TP and if, like, ulti go in, Defusal Manta, and they're dead.
Like, I can't remember the last time I was playing against Spectre and she rushed Radiance.
That's always fun.
Not sure if we want to be down here trying to push.
I mean, if they do it correctly, then it's just awful.
Right, see if you can lure this baddie up. I'll grab him with the Fiend's Grip.
Damn
if
it's
close enough. He probably knows I'm here lurking.
Well, considering that now he knows you're here for sure.
Yeah, I mean, they saw me down here a second ago. Smash that Razor, who's diving two towers behind.
Did you guys don't have TP scrolls?
Yeah, that was,
Where did he go? Boots. Is he back here where I'm heading right now? Did he go secret shop? I got him. Scrub. Support status. Baller.
Your middle. I just need my, I just need the sword or whatever it is to get my blade mail. They're pushing mid. I mean bottom. They're pushing bottom. Well, we can't trade a tier 1 for a tier 2. People TP there. Somebody. Ow, that hurts.
It's like, I'm going to get to tower. Puck's
out. Oh crap!
We need more ganks on Puck. We might want to get Blade Tiger up.
You didn't really ask.
It did.
I don't recall. But they're starting to outpush us hard and it really blows.
I mean, they got an MP. They're gonna outpush us. It's a matter of winning the team fights. I shatter the waking. And with their Razor diving back to tier 2s to try and get a kill, I don't think they'll be that good of a team when it comes to team fights.
Oh, Puck is not going Blink Dagger. Yeah, team fight's not gonna be that good for them.
It is time. Did he just go invis? I got Fiend's Grasp up in 10. We might be able to pick him off. Or pick off somebody. This Jug's up top. Do we want to grab him? Your dreams await.
I do have a TP scroll, I could. Say goodnight. Especially because Puck is right there.
Up there. Awesome.
Oh my, it is a pull push.
Did he go invisible?
Get the. What? Puck?
I don't know, what the fuck? I didn't see him go jump up there. I was confused where the hell he went. Hang on, if I can see him, I'll get him with a Fiend's Grasp.
It's Puck, man.
I wouldn't. Juggernaut and Nature's Prophet are both there. Oh, what? Dude! You canceled it!
Nah, I fucking hit, I tried to hit H to talk, and G is, so hang on, let me just undo a keybind.
H is to cancel, G is to talk. At least that's how it is for me. Hey! Hey! Your middle tower. God!
Ugh, fuck it, hang on. Fuck. Jesus. Fucking shit up. Alright, we're gonna switch this back to H. Your middle tower be under fire. If I go to.
Yes, I'm the best!
Where's it at? Chat. Voice will be H. Okay, yeah, I don't need hold position. Yeah, I'm used to.
Oh, yeah, look at those zombies. Those zombies go.
H is an easier push to talk for me, and I tried to hit that and G on it. Stop the grasp. Your middle tower be taken to fire. So that was shitty. Because I ended up dying and gave up what should have been an easy fucking kill. Man, I gotta get some TPs.
Looks like he's rushing Radiance, like I said before. No other reason that he'd accrue that much money and do nothing with it.
Your middle tower be under attack.
That makes
sense.
Yeah,
Radiance makes sense, at least. I mean, they don't exactly have a very resilient team. Radiance will, that burn will hurt. Especially with the treants around.
Nature's Prophet won't be able to do anything when he gets carry items. Well, I got my blade mail, so now they're double done.
The Prophet's going support. They only have. They don't have a hero click. So if we can get a fast pipe, it'll really just ruin the team fight. Sleep
no more. Let's try and get these mana boots done so we actually can.
Yeah, Prophet has mech already.
Bring some kind of help to the team.
Already, but like.
Prophet
really
build Mechans?
Yeah, he can farm it up pretty fast. You're supposed to put him off lane and do that.
Yeah,
and
but
build cheap
that's
mech,
not really someone
that
you would recommend putting it on. The Mechans. Painful visions. Oh no! That was one hell of a gank.
They have, do you guys want to go push? Like, they have no ult team fatalities now.
Yeah,
they
let's
have
do
no Dream Quail.
Pushing bottom in right now. It
is time. Let's just push, go on.
Pushing they top in at the same time.
Hey, I might actually finish my boots here. Getting some good last hits now on Bane.
Oh man, they're trying to take middle. Everyone middle. Come on.
Jumping in now.
What the fuck?
Oh, I was just denying the tower because we could.
No, I thought I could. I thought I cast meatball. I was surprised I didn't. Forward.
Damn it! Oh, Tombstone's gonna kill him.
Got the Nature's Prophet. Down he goes.
Get the damn healing ward.
Oh shit.
When you get that healing ward earlier, it's just winning them two fights.
Oh god. No! Aww. Son of a bitch. Ugh, fuck this puck. No, Spectre. And Spectre does have enough to get her thingy still.
I thought you said the puck wouldn't be a problem.
I'll just open with Fiend's Grasp on puck next time.
I was doing well against mid, and then he got kills in other lanes. And then we didn't shut him down after that happened. I'm sorry.
Yeah, his puck's 7-2. He's getting kind of mean. Healing ward, too.
Well,
Jesus.
I was able to get my tombstone off, but I was killed almost immediately after. Your middle tower be taken. This is this sucks. Well, he wasted his thingy.
Why is the thing so fast though? This is ridiculous. Agreed.
Looked like they went this way. Let's check. Hang on. They're probably in the secret shop.
No, only Razor went that way.
Yeah, we can. He might still be lurking.
And you're not gonna catch Razor.
Yeah, he is really quick. Oh, hang on. There's Razor's bottom. Well. We can grab this Razor. I can nightmare him. Until their people show up.
Holy shit.
She's got Lincolns?
Like I said.
I mean, you said she was farmed, but that's just ridiculous. Lincolns 19 minutes in. I thought she was building a scythe.
What are you doing, man?
Oh, I found where he went, and I'm gonna die if I don't run now.
Grab this.
Your middle tower be don't bother. Fire. Don't bother. Doom's getting killed. Doom's gonna die.
We need more vision.
Yeah. That we do.
I can start.
Otherwise, Doom
wards
is gonna be of no help this entire game.
Could use some help on. We don't have enough. So like, we don't. I'm the only person supporting right
your
now.
Your top tower be under attack.
So I can't get like mech or anything.
Your top tower is fallen, you pox.
I should tweet him out with a word.
This is terrible, man. I can't do anything against these guys. They just fucking. They slow me, and they tree me, and they blade storm me, and it's fucking ridiculous. There's too much bullshit on that team.
Look at this. We can't do anything about this.
Yeah, they're like in our base, just fucking us.
No, I guess what the hell?
It's like not for long. There's one. There we go. Doom on puck. That was a good play. Let
the world end. Really yay.
Not sure what Doom is building.
My bottom now. Jesus Christ.
I'm on my way bottom.
Okay, those are some wards that I just dropped in the base that you can pick up, Bane.
Dude, I can't go place these, I'll get my shit pushed in. See how weak I am?
Can you just Fiend Grip him? Hold him.
Fiend's Grip!
I can't, he's out of range. I don't have my four, that's why I need four staff. I need to jump up and grab him. Most certainly. Maybe I can get this jug. It is time. Oh, just hauling ass away. God damn. I go. It doesn't help that our carry isn't. Sleep. Carry doesn't speak English at all. That's not helping our cause here.
Where do you want these wards? I'm not. I'm not what you call an expert at warding, so. Where do you want them?
It's probably, it looks like they're all coming mid.
Oh god, I hate Nature's Prophet. I hate the character. The way he plays is just so despicable. Like, that's the only way I can describe it, is that it's an extremely underhanded playstyle.
High power waxes!
Pull that up. There's two of them here.
Get to our jungle too, so we don't get jumped on.
They're like all over the place, man. We can't do anything. They just this puck. Does Doom have Doom up again? Doom does have Doom up again.
Your middle tower be taken to fire.
Puck has double damage.
Whatever. It's a bigger deal.
Dude, Lincoln.
Lincoln's, yeah. I just remembered that.
You forgot that he had Lincoln. Puck
anyways. Save it for like Jug.
Well, Doom, we should probably be putting Doom on Jug, because that'll shut down. You can hit him with Doom during Blade Storm. And that'll just lock him down into nothing.
Same with Fiend's Grip.
Can you Fiend Grip during Blade Storm?
Yeah.
Yep. It goes through magic immunity.
Puck's gonna ult us, we're gonna die. Horseback, no. Yep.
Oh, it was a smoke. I think.
The fuck is reading this? Oh, wait, mail.
Yep.
Oh shit! No, get him! No. Oh, I should have used my wand, and I didn't. But we did win that team fight.
I'm doing
push
zero
that,
damage
push that
right
tier
now.
2.
It's fine. Oh.
Make these bitches pay for their loss. Yeah, 1-5 Bane.
Gonna
best Bane you guys have ever seen.
Right now.
No, not really. Actually, I know I'm a terrible Bane. There are very few support characters I can play effectively. Ancient Apparition, I can play effectively. Chikiro, I'm a monster with Chikiro. Lion, good with Lion. Bane, not so much.
And we're leaving.
I have rather minimum experience with Bane. Not one of my strong suits, unfortunately. Alright, we're gonna go meet up with Doom. Oh, man. I mean, I think I did alright in that last fight, though. I managed to get the Enfeeble off on the carry. I managed to sleep somebody that was doing a bunch of bullshit.
I love his response lines for runes.
Gummy vitamins.
I need gummy vitamins. What I like about them is that they're chewy and that they have a berry taste.
We got a puck and a razor, huh?
Wish they put so much shit in the game. That'd be funny.
Like really cool magnets. I love when he said, I love that line.
Yeah, really, really cool magnets.
Really cool magnets.
That's so funny.
How long does Enfeeble last?
Is the little Enfeeble mark thing in the game?
Reduction 20 seconds.
Yeah, that's in the game, but there's like a point, like 2% chance that he'll say
they're coming,
it.
They're coming for you, Spectre. They're coming.
I've actually heard him say it in the game before. He says, that was for Lamar. Man, poor Lamar got shot into space.
Jumped the hell out of there. He's gonna start teleporting every time he sees his TP coming in. Not gonna be able to catch his ass.
That's something some people don't like to think about, I'm sure.
Most certainly.
What's up? Look at that.
At least he hasn't built a Shadow Blade.
Yes.
So he can be a complete asshole.
Well, a little more gold I'll have my four staff and I'll be able to jump up to him and grab him before he can get out.
Do you have a mech?
Indeed.
Just gotta keep on.
Oh,
trucking.
Now he has double damage. Goody good.
Forward.
Oh, they're going for road. I gotta fuck him up. Oh.
Or they're just checking it. I believe the, oh, he's going for the Ancients. He's going for the Ancients.
Hey, I'm coming towards you.
Yeah, Spectre, you can't fight him. They'll kill you.
Well, let's all go after him. They're in our, we can fight all this. Right. We can do this. We just gotta do it together.
We eat smoke. We can fuck them up with smoke.
What are they doing?
I don't know.
They're having a circle jerk.
Looks like they're
Roche.
Like conflicted between roaching or taking mid tower. I guess they're taking mid tower.
Do you want us go over right now?
Try? Well, Prophet's top again. His double damage is gone. Oh, back. If he went in on that, that would have been bad.
It is time.
I have an Aghanim's though. Oh my fucking god.
Prophet's gonna get out of here.
God Slayer of hit points. A friend of mine
team.
Calls himself
There's
that.
A bunch
it's
of little butches. All they do is they just fucking run back and forth. Your middle tower,
he calls himself the God Slayer of hit points.
Oh god, I can't even get over that amount of TPs. They're doing a split push.
Your middle tower, your bottom tower has fallen.
Unstoppable.
Cafe's damaged.
The sun's pale sister shines upon my leaves.
The hell?
Why the jug?
Oh, crap, I'm dead. Wow. He bought back. I didn't expect him to sink so low. Oh my gosh, they're all coming. Every
single
one.
Oh my god, the jug ulti. Oh, the Puck escaped that? Son of a bitch.
Puck survived. Puck lived.
Good god.
Oh my goodness.
Yeah, dude, this team is fucking bitch city.
20 seconds on Lincoln's just ridiculous.
Alright, we need...
I don't like that. I don't like that Lincoln's spear has 20 second cooldown. That makes it like, in many ways, it makes it better than Black King Bar.
I don't think I can even farm up that.
No but good.
I need to get a...
Of course. Get some of course he types in all chat because he managed to not get hit by a Sunstrike.
And
that's
I guess,
just like
we don't have a mech. I'm gonna get a mech for us. Okay, I got 4 staff. Sleep no more. Do you guys want me to work up mech or Necronomicon?
Oh, mech is gonna be useful now. I don't know why I didn't grab it earlier.
Yeah, mech was useful 10 minutes ago, and it will be useless in 10 minutes, so just go Necronomicon.
Alright. If I must. I'm gonna get some wards up here. Hola.
The tide Ward of night adventure.
Roche. Oh god.
Oh, you're dead, Bane.
Hell no, I'm not.
Oh, TP skills are nice.
Yeah, I am. Wow. They might be roaching. Yeah, they're roaching. They're going in right now.
Let's go, 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 go.
Spectre, go. Spectre's ulti.
My tombstone can mess people up if they ignore it. Yep. Yep, 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 yep. We gotta hurry.
Oh god. Doom. Oh no. Doom got eaten by the
Why was he stunned for so long?
I have no idea.
I mean, that was just Dream Coil, and I was stunned forever. Well, at least he wasted it, I guess.
Spectre, it's up to you.
Spectre's gonna die, though.
No.
And you were a little, you know, your timing was just a bit off there.
I expected him to get hit by a sword.
Don't.
What are you doing?
I don't know why you did that.
He was low. I figured I could grab him with it.
Well, of course, CM would stick around.
Well, that Puck's like to dive. I figured he was going in farther than the rest. Indeed.
Juggernaut built the Juggernaut built the troll build where you go Aghanims.
The troll build? That's the only build right now.
No, it's not.
Really good. You can't do shit like him. He's going to get Aghanims in like a 70-second
cooldown. No, you get a butterfly with Juggernaut, and you're gonna dominate.
Well, Pocket almost has Aghanims. Doom. Come get this puck with me. I think we can get this puck.
Like, if you build like actual carry items, you can actually carry with Juggernaut, contrary to popular belief.
He's much better mid game though. You have to get super, super farm to go late game. It's like carry Abaddon. With any hero, pretty much, if you get enough farm, you can be like good late game.
He does have his blink. There's two of them here. Yeah, there's two here. It looks like they're regrouping mid. They're gonna try and push and end it right here.
I have travels.
What makes you say that?
Very well. Nice try. I go.
Hey, look, CM is actually moving as swift as the wolves of Icerac.
Hey, go.
Spectre, I'd go for Manta now.
Oh, Jesus, that's all of them. Okay. Yes.
Alright.
I want to go out and get my point booster. I really do, but I'm afraid that they're all there. So I'm going to very carefully control the courier.
It is time.
Who has Blotto and Stick? Congrats.
I do.
Evil dreams await.
They're all bottom.
The courier is of such high quality that it could be a hero in the game if it was larger.
If I must.
It's crazy how that is.
Agreed.
Alright, I don't think Prophet's hanging around. He's been pretty smart about pushing with just his fucking treants. But our Spectre is getting lots of farm.
I got my Bloodstone, so all I have to do is stay alive in a big fight and get a bunch of charges, and I'll be good to go.
I'm gonna start aiming,
I think we really need a pipe earlier.
Should I be using Enfeeble to eat off the Lincolns?
Well, Doom would probably be
Razor.
The one who gets an AC. As for a Pipe of Insight, though. I don't usually build that on Undying.
Why not?
No,
seems legit.
Because I don't.
She's more useful than Bloodstone, especially like Bloodstone this late.
Yeah, I always go AC on Doom.
Bloodstone is just fantastic all the time because Undying has such terrible mana problems. If he has the mana to spam decay over and over again, he'll just destroy.
Yeah, whatever. I'll play the hero much.
Yeah. I know what I'm talking about. Undying's like one of my very favorites.
Your middle tower be under attack.
Man, we are fucking pressed.
So much so that it makes me sad that he hasn't had cosmetic items made for him yet.
I see workshop ready.
He's not. Oh, he was. Like, they broke down his model, but then they never, like, implemented it.
That's weird.
That was a year ago that they broke down the model and then never did anything with it.
All they're fucking
They did the
doing
same thing with
running.
Treant Protector. They broke down his model and then did nothing.
In the very least.
They're just bringing the farm to us.
It's like, Spectre's getting farmed.
Evil
yeah, we can just hold out like this if they just try to keep split pushing instead of pushing all together.
Well, that's what they're doing there. They're
so if anyone makes a mistake, then we're probably going to pay for it.
Yeah.
Like you don't.
Oh, like that. Like what I'm doing right now. This is bad. Oh, turn around. Turn around. Oh, that actually turned out really well.
Holy shit.
What happened?
Managed to grab Jug
like,
finally with Fiend's Grip.
People in the meatball, and then Deafening Blast, and luckily it was a squishy.
And then the Tombstone on top of that, and then my Plagueor on top of that. That was just
Let's
so good.
Let's say we push the lane and try to get the tower somewhere.
Or what's it called? The aura around me when I have my thing up.
That your first godline on the pauldrons?
Very well.
Yeah, it is called a Plague Aura.
Oh, he has the special Invoker Pauldrons.
It is called the Plague Aura that I have around me when I'm in Flesh Golem form that makes him take extra damage.
That's pretty useful. Nobody knows what your ulti does.
No, that's how it usually is. Just like, okay, it makes him big, then what?
It's kind of
like, I remember when I was first a noob with Undying, and I thought it was like, does it like increase your strength or something? No.
We're pushing in the lanes.
It makes a damage. It basically makes you a big damage amp. But the best part is, usually enemies don't know what it is, so they think that you're like big and scary and they run away from you.
Ah, fuck that, Razor. No, I'm stuck on creeps, oh my god. No! Fuck off, Nature's Prophet! If he comes near me, I'm ready to drop the nightmare.
The enemy's bottom tower has fallen.
If I must.
Bobbing and weaving. Bobbing and weaving.
Doom, are you gonna build a assault Curus or should I?
Get AC on Doom. It fixes every problem Doom has.
Like being slow as fuck.
Yeah, and having no armor fixes both issues. Should be his core item in every single game.
Oh my Christ! I am so glad I had an invis rune.
Oh, why do you have all? What the hell? Oh.
Oh my. Holy shit, why is it? What was that? You were all next to me and not one of you got hit by it.
Killing spree.
That was fun. I got hit by what?
I was all next to you guys and I got every single Blade Fury hit. Go.
Oh, well, that little bitch. I got hit by a bunch of them.
Still blinking away.
Like half.
Whatever, we're gonna
how many jumps
in.
Does he have when he's got Scepter? Like 12? Like an insane and ridiculous amount of jumps.
Hey, that almost got Necronomicon done.
Most certainly.
And we're finally starting to
guess
turn this
what
around
I'm
too.
Building.
Is it pipe?
Radiant. It sure isn't.
Be fortified,
please.
For now.
Nope.
Sleep.
No more. Oh no, the courier just got killed by that bitch. By that bitch. Holy shit.
Come here, you. Come here, you.
Cantaloupe 4444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444444 is your name, Cantaloupe 444444444444444?
I was actually curious about that myself.
I'm not sure.
What the fuck? I remember it used to be Cantaloupe 44, and then you changed it into...
No, it was just 4.
It used to be Cantaloupe 4, and then it became Cantaloupe 24s.
We go. Yeah.
And you just gave Razor, Razor 1,300 gold.
I mean,
he did just lose. He just lost, like, what, 400 of it?
Yeah, he lost a lot.
The thing is, Spectre's getting nice and fat. Come on, creeps, chase me back to the fountain. Follow your master.
Necronomicon! Love it!
Yeah,
oh,
easy
got
XP.
You, Spectre.
I need to start putting down these wards. somebody want to go down to the jungle with me? Put out some really offensive wards on them?
I don't want to offend anyone.
I love offending people.
Evil dreams await.
Okay, but
actually,
it wasn't my idea,
if
anyone
asked.
I'm going
to put one in our secret shop just so we don't have any...
Repeat incidents?
Yeah, we don't want that happening.
Because that has happened. Poor Doom. He didn't even have a chance. Not a snowball's chance in hell.
Alright.
I got all 5 of them. They've been awesome.
Let's see what Spectre's looking like. Oh, wow, yeah. Spectre, Hard Man to Radiant. Spectre's getting kind of mean. Or not kind of mean. Spectre's
back
getting
here,
really mean.
Back here, you little
mean.
Slut.
Man, go away.
Very well. The enemy's top tower has fallen.
It's a Razor. Even Spectre can't take on a Razor 101.
I am fear.
Dosh.
Oh,
oh crap.
Oh god.
Everyone back. All everyone back. The They're gonna push with that.
There's an MP.
But why they'd
right.
give it to Puck is a mystery that I will not comprehend.
Mech and Vlad's. You know, this MP has like nothing. He has a mech, Vlad's, and phase boots.
Yeah, he built like support and what? He has what?
A mech, Vlad's, saying? And phase boots. Oh, he has an ultimate orb, but
he has a Vlad's.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's not bad for him. Good. Train some more damage, get more damage.
That's team. Like when I used to build Vladimir's on Chen. It's just a dumb idea.
Depends on the team. If you
let
like
Juggernaut get it.
Let's pick him. Can we pick off the CM, you think?
I mean, they only have one melee hero.
Yeah,
all they have is Jug.
I think that's cool, but oh.
Oh, Spectre is so not gonna die, apparently.
Boom!
Huh.
Bane taking care of the business.
That was unexpected.
Die. Where'd this bitch go? Where'd this bitch go?
He went that way.
Ooh, hang on, if I can catch him, I'll put him to sleep.
Agreed. Prophet's pushing bottom.
I wanted him to stand and fight me, but he knew that I had Blade Mail up.
Alright, level 2 Necronomicon. I think we can push a Rax right here. Force him to either respond or lose mid.
I don't know, Nature's Prophet's there, so someone's gonna have to TP as soon as he starts.
Yeah, but I'll take a mid Rax over a side Rax.
He has no damage. Pretty sure any of us can just keep back and kill him.
Well, I could have bought Boots of Travel, but I opted to go for my ridiculous build that no one likes.
The enemy 2 Bloodstones? Okay,
nope! Oh, well, no, the Bloodstone, I always, that's a core for me on Undying. I will always build Bloodstone no matter what. He's a very versatile hero, you see. I can build just about anything on him and it will work.
Don't
like
mess
Vladimir's
Bane.
Heart,
Bane's
that's one of my
making
favorites.
Trouble. Oh, look at him. Look at my Bane. Go, my little minions. Yeah, minions destroy things.
So I'm afraid we're gonna win the game before I do what I want to do.
Your bottom tower is being sacked.
Oh. Down he goes.
I wanted that.
I'm gonna grab this level 3 Necronomicon right here.
Alright guys,
yes.
I got what I wanted.
The enemy's top barracks have fallen.
Oh no, Doom! I love you! Live!
Gotcha, bitch! Gotcha, bitch! No fucking Lincolns today!
Thank you, Bane. You saved what I could not.
I live to see another day.
Okay, I am fresh now. I'm gonna go waste almost.
Holy crap, it talks! Oh, you little okay. Bitch.
Take a nap, ho.
What a little bitch.
Go, my little minions, fight.
Oh, crap.
Fight, my little minions.
Oh, no.
Fight, my little minions.
Killing myself.
No. Oh, shoot him.
Oh, they're slow. It's hard.
Kill the Nature's Prophet. Kill him. Go, zombies.
By the way, I got what I wanted. Oh. Can you guess what it is? Look at my inventory.
Oh wow, refresh orb.
Yeah, no, I saw.
Undying going maximum troll. Double tombstone is such a troll tactic, and it's absurd.
Have you seen it before?
I have. It's along the lines of like double Elder Titan, though. It's just, like I said, it's absurd. Like it can be, it can be really, really good, but it's completely unnecessary.
Exactly. Exactly. Behold the double tombstone, bitches!
Alright, we're gonna watch this happen. Because double tombstone is always very entertaining.
Alright.
And I'm still down for another 19
as
seconds
soon as
anyway.
My spells get up. Hey, I'm just gonna be gone.
But this game's over. We've taken mid. We've
I
taken
mean, this
top.
Game is well in hand anyway, because Spectre got farm.
Spectre did. Oh,
I had my
divine.
Doubts. I had my doubts about her, but then she went Radiance and everything was okay.
returns. Yeah, like a man, Necronomicon. Necronomicon. Alright, let's see if he's gonna do it right here. Oh, no. Well, hang on, I'm on my way down there. Let's.
Who's ready for fun?
Let's get them all gathered up and then do it.
Double tombstone! I'm so hyped. So
faster
hyped.
Faster Bane.
I want fucking, like, proper to come out.
It's like one time I went refresher orb on Brewmaster. So I had the double spirit primal split.
Oh man, they were just abusing him at this point.
Watch out for that ultimate. It's really gay.
Got it.
The other one, Puck's coming in from behind. No, he's not.
The enemy's middle tower has fallen.
Huh,
you're
guy.
A jack of all trades.
Oh! Oh!
Dude, you're not killing him fast enough.
Alright, well, that was fun. It's time to end this.
The enemy. Ooh, burn.
The enemy's middle tower has fallen.
3-8. Well, I did have 13 assists. So.
There it is. Good moves. Behold, the double tombstone. It is the coolest thing ever.
Take a nap, Chuck.
Dire victory.
Yo, ho, ho. No. Look at me. That's a screenshot for the ages.
That's pretty spooky. That's the spookiest screenshot ever.
I took a picture.
Alright. Well, looks like we got Bane knocked
Razor
out.
Razor was pantsu on head retarded.
I know what that means.
What is pantsu?
What the fuck is this? That'll end up getting traded. Either way, though, guys, thanks for coming by.
Japanese
hope you
suffix.
Enjoyed the match, and make sure to tune in tomorrow for another episode of the A to Z Challenge.